The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing 317 pounds, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
Almost 7 feet tall. This guy's dangerous in every sense of the word.
He sweeps his leg, and there's the STO!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, right to the gut.
Head drops right down into the corner.
Look at all this damage. Diesel's on a rampage. He's relentless.
We knew he was tough, but how much more can this monster take?
He took a severe blow to the head. Roman Reigns might be out. fails to connect. He's going to take a chance here.
This guy, whoa!
He's going for the... Wow, pure brute strength on the part of Roman Reigns. And will this be it? Reigns, in his 265-pound frame, is just so tough to keep down.
What does it take to put this guy away?
Great reversal. The tension. The drama. This is electric.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
They're getting a vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Call your friends. I don't know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Action will have repercussions all across the WWE.